Welcome back. In this lecture, we're going to talk about how cyber-physical systems can increase the efficiency of the processors. So using cyber-physical systems, we can really understand what is the level of efficiency that each and every entity in the waste management process is performing. For example, we can identify what is the level that a garbage can is full, or what is the level that a garbage truck is full. We can also identify how efficiently the waste processing facilities are functioning. So based on that, we can gain a lot of insights on how to optimize those things and to ensure that all those facilities are running at their maximum intended capacity. Cyber-physical systems can do a great deal in ensuring that all the processors are running at a very high, productive and efficient manner. I'll see you in the next lecture.